Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to SmackDown Reactions, also known as Reacting Smack. We're reacting to the debut of Sanity. Sanity wreaks havoc on the Usos in their debut. So, we've been waiting for Sanity to show up for about 2 months now. They were announced to be coming to SmackDown after WrestleMania, and they've just not shown up. And finally, we're going to see some Sanity, I hope. I mean, that's what it says in the title, so... Everyone cross your fingers. Let's have a little look. We got some good Sanity action. Sanity's bloody brilliant. If you guys don't watch NXT, I would highly recommend it because they were so good back in the day.
We got a whole new tag team here on SmackDown Live. And they out here, they want to make a name for themselves. Hey, Oos, you remember the first time we tried to make a name for ourselves like it was yesterday?
Hey, hashtag Sanity versus Uso.
Trying to figure out what we're going to do. How are we going to do it? How are we going to look? Man, we ran around here with face paint all over the face. Thought we looked like Ultimate Warrior. Me and you run around here looking
like
idiots.
Fresh off Sesame Street. Nah, I did like the old Uso stuff. They're tall. I like the new style. The new style's much better.
It's going to take a whole lot more paint and a whole lot more moves to make a name right here. To make your name in this game, you got to show your heart. And we did that. You got to be 100. We did that. You gotta have a couple screws loose to rock with me and my Oos. Hey, we did that. Hey, Sanity, you wanna talk about chaos tonight? Chaos meets Uso crazy. Yes, sir. Welcome to the Uso
Penitentiary. Here we go, Sanity. My dog's here, by the way. She's attacking me while I'm trying to record. Oi, sit down. Dog's here. Tails, there's a tail. Sit down. I've been waiting for 2 months to see Sanity and then my dog decided to screw it up for me. Right, here we go. Some Sanity. Sanity is so good. We need Nikki Cross though. It's not the same about Nikki Cross.
The 300 pounder Killian Dane at the center in the lead. Eric Young on the right. The crazed Alexander Wolf.
SmackDown is so much better than Raw at the moment. I'm sorry, but it is. Like, the tag team division on SmackDown's insane. The women's division on SmackDown and Raw may be comparable. They're about the same level. I might even say SmackDown has a slight edge. I guess Ronda Rousey has more star power on Raw. But in the main event scene, SmackDown's got it in the bag as well. I don't understand. I know they got a load of money going to go to Fox, but still. That's like next year. Uh-oh. Ooh. Sanity.
Making Jay Uso watch his brother be
disassembled. I always think of him as Big Damo, but he's Killian Dane, isn't he, in WWE.
This has become a feeding frenzy for Sanity. There is nothing sane about this.
Daniel Bryan's got a beard. They've all got beards. Team them up. WWE logic. If that happens now, I'm going to laugh my ass off.
Sanity.
Well, that was a debut. They just beat up the Usos, which is cool, I guess, because Usos are one of the biggest teams on SmackDown, so that's pretty awesome. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Okay, just waiting for that finish. So yeah, I think up next we have the Gauntlet match, which is like a 5-part video. So I'm gonna edit that all. I'm gonna record all 5 videos separately and then edit it all together. So it's gonna be up later, but it will be up today. So anyway, yeah. What do you guys think of Sanity being on SmackDown? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time, too sweet. Later, guys.